Have I been angry with myself? Of course, yes. And that's why I don't want anybody to repeat this. You know what happens when you're angry with yourself? You actually are behaving from the feeling of hurt always. Because that one person you live with all the time is always angry with you. The things I used to get angry about were so silly. Well, I wish I could have done a better job. Oh, I wish I could have behaved better. Oh, I wish I knew how to, you know, present myself better. Oh, well, I wish I didn't speak how I spoke. I wish so many things, and I would come and I'll bash myself. Then why did I do what I did? I always wanted to be so perfect. And at times there are things we do as people that we are shameful for. And that's okay. That's how we grow. Those are our mistakes. Those are the mistakes we should take pride in. And I really want you to know that this is everybody's story. We all in life at times have felt angry with ourselves. It's time we fix this. From today onwards, I want you to treat yourself the way you would treat another person. Have you noticed when it's about another person, we forget them all so easily? But when it is time to behave and react with ourselves, we are so different. Why don't we give ourselves the real love we give another person? Why don't we treat ourselves and forgive ourselves the way we forgive another person? Right now, I want you to say this to yourself. I forgive myself. I love myself. I'm amazing. And I am ready to move on. Be ready to move on and leave your anger behind so that your life will unfold the way it truly needs to. And guys, last but not the least, sit down, make a journal. Write down the things you are angry about with yourself, however shameful they are, however they hurt, how much ever they put you down feeling low, do that. Because truly the untapped feelings are the reason we suffer from depression and anxiety. So go down deep, make a note of all of this and forgive yourself. Feel that feeling once and for all. And once you write it down, tear that paper and say, I let go and I forgive myself. Have an amazing, amazing day ahead. Forgiving yourself for everything you do and enjoy the new mistakes you do and learn from the previous one. Thank you.